here at Paris, and I'm with the new Ford Focus ST, which is Ford's hot hatch, if not the hottest hatch. It's one step on the rung towards the Focus RS, which is the fastest car in the Ford lineup. This is powered by a 2-litre EcoBoost petrol engine, which is good for 246 brake horsepower. That puts it up there with most of the highest powered hot hatches on the market at the moment. This is a pre-production prototype, and it's in a paint job imaginatively titled Tangerine Screen, one for music books there. It's a new performance version of a global platform which Ford will be rolling out. It will be available in 2012 in UK roads.